Hold him.
Don't you dare! Stand aside at once. You break his arm if you do it like that. You have to get the bone of the upper arm in the correct position before it slips back into joint. Hold him steady.
Tangier.